Yep.
Yep, cool. Ready? I don't want a hard love affairs. I need someone who really cares. Life is too short. Play city games. Promise myself I won't do that again. It's got to be perfect. It's got to be perfect, yeah. Too many people take second best, but I won't take anything less. It's gotta be, yeah, perfect. Young hearts are foolish, they make such mistakes. To give that love away. Well, I have been foolish too many times. Now I am determined I'm gonna get it right. It's got to be
Charlotte here. I'm in my laundry, which is the only place I can get any privacy to talk to you in my big busy household here. So we're in the laundry. We've got my grandmother's old paintings behind us, and my walls are kind of slightly stained because they're old. But my God, it's a damn fine laundry. The storage in this laundry, having lived in a tiny house with no storage whatsoever, I'd just like you to admire this cupboard. Look at all these cupboards. There's more. There are more cupboards to come. Look at those. And there's more. There's more cupboards. We've got more cupboards. And look at those. So many cupboards. I am cupboard rich. So I have had a busy week of work and got to go over the hill to Nelson to meet a colleague, and that was really, really cool. And then I got one of those unexpected moments where you have nothing to do. I don't have many of those moments, so I just got to have like an hour nearly of unexpected sort of me time sitting in a cafe, and it was rather delicious, I have got to say. Had no time for musical week. So then just had band practice, and we're doing some new songs at the moment. We're doing Weather With You by Crowded House, which I'm gonna have to learn that myself. Love singing it, and it's super easy to play on the guitar, which I really appreciate. And also, what's the other song we're doing? Oh yeah, so the other song that we're learning is Alanis Morissette, Ironic, which is Beryl and Flyde, whose house we're at for band practice, feel that is well suited to my voice. And I've got to say that maybe it was in the 80s or 90s when Alanis Morissette and that album Jagged Little Pill were really big. I used to belt the hell out of that album and sing it like crazy, and I wanted to be Alanis, only not in the kind of angry bitter kind of way that she was back then, but just with that belting out the music sort of scenario, which I now get to be Alanis. So good. But the guitaring's not as easy as the Crowded House song. So we'll play that song for you one day. But yeah, that was music. I'm just going to do one song for you this week. We tried to record more, but it didn't sound that good, so I'm not going to play you that music. How's your week been? What have you been doing? What have you been doing that has lit your soul up? That's what I'd like to know. And just before I go, if you are one of the people who are one of my 14 subscribers, thank you. And if you're tuning in, I am doing these videos once a week. Well, that's my goal, trying to do these videos once a week. And they are my musical contribution to the world right now. Where I'm busy with work, I don't really get to get out. It's by choice. I'm not really gigging. Or partly because of the COVID thing, but also because I don't want to work for stuff all money. I don't want to play music in a cafe for like $150. It's just not really enough. And also, it just takes a lot of time for me to get ready for gigs. So I want to share music, and I want to build my community around my music as well. So thanks for being part of that community. I really, really appreciate you being part of this and listening to my music and tuning in. And I need to work out how to make the comments work on these videos so that I can get some comments from you and hear about what's going on for you. Have an awesome week, and thanks so much for tuning in.